to drop the puck. The Hammerheads take play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Toss up the puck after that hit. Quick pass to Glass. Rupert's got the puck in his own zone. The Lions get a hold of the puck along the boards. Both sides back to even strength.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Feeds the puck across to your boy, Abel. Wow. And he scores!
More frequently, 4-on-4 is open ice. It's danger if you have skill, and the team with the most skill is probably going to be the best.
With the stop. Early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. On the attack along the boards. Centered out in front. He scores. They tie it up.
Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven. Oh, you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up.
Here's a short pass to your boy, Oven. Looks to set up along the point. Quick feed down low. Comes up with a steal. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Takes a wrist shot. He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been leveled. They
the power play unit here.
Oh, here comes a rare 5-minute power play. Remember, you get one, you can get 2, 3, 4. You can really change the entire night in the next 5 minutes.
And that's intercepted. Takes the return feed. Wrist one. That's turned aside from the blocker. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Over the line they come. It's a 2-on-0. Scores! That's three!
I had 9 of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score 3. You feel so good about yourself.
With a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Less than a minute to go. Big stop by the goaltender. Huge desperation play.
That's why a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Up along the wing. Feeds it on over to Vaughn. Takes the feed. Right out front. Scores! And the power play strikes again.
James, they've been working on this in practice for the last little while. It's come through.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to your boy, Oven. From the neutral zone now. And look at this, a 3-on-1. The Hammerheads get a hold of the puck along the boards. Here he is, all alone. Scores! Whoa!
Wow, this is a great reaction, James. He doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect shot.
The Lions are running out of time as they trail late in this third period. In the books, a fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Sabalski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.